was walking to the shop the other day when I saw Lion up the street, so I yelled, "Hey, Lion!" He walked up and put his paw on my head as if to say,
"FlutterKat, my favorite lioness, what are we going to do today?"
So we went back to my place and Lion took a nap. And then we got hungry, so we ordered pizza. But even though we ordered pizza, the pizza delivery guy, he turned out to be Foxy.
Arr, did somebody order a pizza?
But thanks to Lion's quick thinking...
Ouch, mate.
We avoided getting turned into animatronics. Yay!
Help, I'm stuck. Are you guys just gonna leave me here? Did you all forget I'm here? The credits are rolling. Great.